July 3, Wednesday, Feast of Saint Thomas, Apostle. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint John. Thomas, called Didymus, one of the 12, was not with them when Jesus came. So the other disciples said to him, "We have seen the Lord." But Thomas said to them, "Unless I see the mark of the nails in his hands, and put my finger into the nail marks, and put my hand into his side, I will not believe." Now a week later, his disciples were again inside, and Thomas was with them. Jesus came, although the doors were locked, and stood in the midst of them and said, "Peace be with you." Then he said to Thomas, "Put your finger here and see my hands, and bring your hand and put it into my side. And do not be unbelieving, but believe." Thomas answered and said to him, "My Lord and my God." Jesus said to him, "Have you come to believe because you have seen me? Blessed are those who have not seen and have believed." The Gospel of the Lord. Do not be unbelieving, but believe. Thomas is like any other believer who struggles with his faith in the risen Christ. He walks away from his group, maybe because he tries to make sense out of Jesus' violent death on Calvary. Thus, Thomas misses the first appearance of the risen Christ to the apostles. Jesus comes back to the apostles a week later and gives Thomas the chance to finally encounter the risen Christ. Shalom is the first word Jesus gives, despite the wounds he suffered and the pain of being abandoned by his own friends. The risen Christ is able to convey peace to the apostles. After all, Jesus' shalom does not deliver him from pain and suffering on the cross, but he derives his shalom from the serene realization that he is fulfilling the Father's will, no matter how difficult. The risen Christ says that those who have not seen him and yet believed are blessed. Can you count yourself a true believer? If yes, you are blessed.